It's always good to hear a machine operator's perspective. Well, River Circle in Peterborough have just purchased their second full five-axis machine from XYZ Machine Tools. So let's go and head on inside and speak to Jake and see how he's getting on. Congratulations on your second XYZ UMC machine.
Thank you.
How are you finding it?
We're finding it great. It's given us ability now to do jobs that we did in 8 operations. We can now do in 2. So we're finding we can leave this machine and do another job. So we've increased our workflow through here. We've gained more orders through our ability now to hit things harder with the rigid gantry style machining. We can hit a lot better. We've got a good weight on the table. So we're finding all the tools now we can put straight through here, leave them with a 15K spindle. We're finding now we can achieve a better surface finish in the cavities here we make in moulds. So our customers are really impressed with it, and we are.
So what is it you're making here at River Circle?
We make rubber and plastic injection moulds here for various different customers throughout the country and abroad. So they're either rubber or plastic or foam, various applications.
But you kind of covered just earlier about the reasons why you like the machine. You're machining hard metals here, aren't you? Really tough material.
Yes, yeah.
So why is this machine so well suited?
With us, we're able to hit harder materials such as tool lock 33 and P20, which we need, which other machines were incapable of. We can now hit with ease, we can rough it out, we can finish it. And we've got the rigidity within the spindle itself to achieve a good finish, and the tools are lasting longer, because with the weaker spindle we were having chatter and they were breaking. But now our tools are lasting longer, so we're saving money, it's cutting better, it's really improved how we do things here.
So from your perspective, as you're looking into the machine as a machinist, you've got a big window here. You can really see the workpiece.
Yes, yeah, visibility is great with the big door. We've also got access above the machine. So when we use our heavier jobs, we can use the crane. The crane goes straight into the table. We don't have to strain ourselves lifting. So that's another advantage with this machine.
And you've got, it's all Heidenhain across the board, isn't it? But you've got a real variety of manufacturers in the machine shop.
Yes, yeah, all different manufacturers. We've got 2 XYZs here. But the advantage is we can all work anywhere. It's all the same control, and we use all the same offline programming. So no matter where we are, all our machinists can work on any machine, which is great. You know, no one's tied to one machine here.
And are you using the fifth axis full simultaneous capabilities on the machine?
Yes, and a mixture with 3+2. We find some jobs we just do 3+2, which means the two axis move, and then we just use X, Y, and Z then when it's positioned, which still saves us time compared to previous setups with the rotating table and the sign bar. It's so much quicker just to program your angle and off you go.
So it's safe to say you're very happy as an operator.
Oh yeah, as an operator, it saves a lot of time setting up, and the accuracy is far, far better. You know, it goes straight to the degree. You don't need to worry about, you know, when you repeat parts, will it repeat? Yes, it will, because it's programmed to do so.
And have you looked around at different companies? You know, when you were part of the buying process with the managing director, you know, what was your real kind of decision? Did you look at competition, and what kind of topped it for you?
Yeah, for us, we needed the strength. We needed the table weight critically, because some of our moulds, they can weigh up to 600 kilogram, and this fitted the bill. This was 600. So we could turn our jobs on the side, and we had no issues with the table being overloaded, and we could hit it hard, and it was fine.
So would you recommend it to others, and why?
Definitely, yes. I'd recommend it for the machine's capabilities and also XYZ service. Whenever we've had any small issues, they've been straight out here, guys on site helping us get through and get back on track.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.